WordPress supports multiple image formats out of the box, including JPEG, PNG, and GIF. However, it doesn't enable you to use SVG images. The letters SVG stand for Scalable Vector Graphics, and this is fundamentally different from other image formats because SVG is the only one that is vector-based. This means it will preserve its quality no matter how big or small the image is. SVG is one of the most flexible image types out there. Fortunately, learning how to add SVG to WordPress is quite simple. In this video, I'm going to use the SVG Support plugin, which enables this particular image format and adds support for it to your media library. The process is simple. You just need to install and activate the plugin as usual, and then you'll be able to add SVGs to your WordPress site. However, there are two more settings you might want to change, depending on your needs. First off, let's go to the Settings SVG Support tab. Inside, you'll find two options. The first, turn on the plugin's Advanced mode, which lets you target your SVGs with CSS. If you don't want to animate your SVGs, for example, then you can skip this option. Second, you can also restrict the ability to upload SVGs to administrators only, by enabling the Restrict to Administrators feature. That one's up to you. SVGs are one of the most interesting image types you can use on your website. Not only does their scalability make them a good option for responsive sites, you can also animate them so they can substitute for GIFs in certain situations. Actually, you can use this web-based app called SVGator to animate your vector graphics without touching a single line of code or CSS. And then, you can export and upload that vector graphic to your WordPress website, like so. It looks great, right? Let me know what you think about using this kind of images on your WordPress website in the comments section below. And then, feel free to check out other WordPress tutorials as well. See you in the next video.